We're getting some answers tonight about dead fish reported along the 10 Mile River watershed in East Providence. We went to check for ourselves after getting a number of reports from Eyewitness News viewers about the dead fish. Well, sure enough, we found several at Central Pond in East Providence. We reached out to the DEM. They tell us they're investigating the cause, but they think it's probably not pollution. The DEM says the fish likely died because of a lack of oxygen in the water, which can happen in the spring.